Welcome to the VEX-IQ Challenge referee training videos. Our fifth episode, Chapter 5, is about the driver station and human interaction with robots. The driver station is defined as the region behind the field where the drivers must remain during their match unless legally interacting with their robot. This means that once a team places their robot in a legal starting position for teamwork challenge and driving skills challenge matches, team members then move to the driver station where they'll operate the robot for the entirety of the match. However, there are some exceptions that will allow robot drivers to leave the driver station legally during a match to interact with their robot. Rule G17 describes the legal interaction. If a robot goes completely outside the playing field, gets stuck, tips over, or otherwise requires assistance, the team's drivers may retrieve and reset the robot. In the process, they must signal the referee by placing their VEX-IQ controller on the ground. Any game object being controlled by the robot while being handled must be removed from the robot and gently placed in a non-scored position by the team. Move the robot to any legal starting position. And any game objects in the starting position may be moved out of the starting position and gently placed into a non-scored position by the team. This rule is intended to help teams keep their robots functional during the match. It's also intended to help teams fix damaged robots or get their robots out of trouble. It's not intended for teams to use as part of the strategy to gain an advantage in a match. If referees see teams intentionally or repeatedly doing this, they may be disqualified from the match. In addition, in programming skills matches, further robot interaction is allowed via rule RSC5. This is essentially the same rule as we just discussed in G16. The major difference is that in the programming skills challenge, teams are allowed to do it as many times as they want, meaning that teams may use this allowance as part of their match strategy. These are all of the legal human interactions allowed in the VEX-IQ challenge. It's about the experience of building and driving robots, and we want to make sure that they always have the chance to shine. That's all for Chapter 5. Thanks for watching, and make sure to check out the other videos in the series.